It's great to see you here, Kagami. You get to hear the song I wrote for Marinette.
You've made your feelings clear and you're dealing with them. That's good. I'm very proud of you.